And he has opened up a lead in the driver's standings now of 21 points over Damon Hill and David Coulthard.
As the teams get ready to leave.